gorge and dragon's feet so you're ready to go. God might get nervous. A man approaches with his weapon drawn.
I work with my mother, sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days, hard work.
Goods and guides, and all can be yours.
By now,
oh, looks like he's been here.
I know it to figure out what happened, and if that track. Skulking around somewhere. Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what.
No, get back. It's still here somewhere. Rocky and Tor just got grabbed. Make a run. Save us. Here he comes again.
Ikador, Dragonborn.
Very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim. The Dragonborn slay dragons and steal them. That isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power. There's only one way to find out. Try to shout. That would prove. According, only the Dragonborn can shout without training, the way the dragons do.
That's right. My grandfather used to tell stories about the Dragonborn. Old time is it. Ah!
Look, you already have been told you're not a little bit.
We're caught. All we ask is
to. Oh, you're lucky I don't toss you in jail. Now get off.
Be back. You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
What's the matter? You can't stand beside a strong Nord woman? Days when the battle
is Lord Grace of the Metals, may we prove.
You're finally here. The Jarl's been waiting.
So what happened at the watchtower? What's the dragon?
Dragonborn?
What know about the Jarl?
So it's the Greybeard's reading you.
Masters of the Way of the secluded slopes of the throat of the world.
The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice. The ability to focus your vital essence into a thoom or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift. You heard the summons. What else could it mean?
The Greybeards.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound?
You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as he may be, I don't see any signs of him being this.
Father says I'm too young to train with the sword, so I practice with my fists.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your house. The Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in the Hold. A hero. The title of Thane is an honor, a gift for your service. Guards will know to look the other way if you tell them who you are. Lead the way.
I use me. There's been talk amongst the guards.
The Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. Such a thing has not happened for hundreds of years.
Boosh!
Well, one of us has to do something.
I don't know what you overheard, but... We did have a bit of a break-in. We still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament, solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You found it! There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
tell the commander. Make sure the crews in your arse will take your mind off your troubles.
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windhelm. Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see them.
Hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
on your way up the 7,000 steps again?
Not today.
Thank you.
So, a Dragonborn appears at this moment in the turning of the age. We will see if you truly have the gift. Show us, Dragonborn. Let us taste of your voice. Your shout will not harm us. Shout for us, Dragonborn. Then we may have time for questions. Strike us with the power of your voice. I am Master Arngeir. I speak for the Greybeards. Now, tell me, Dragonborn, why have you come here? We are the Greybeards, followers of the Way of the Voice. You stand in High Hrothgar, on the slopes of Kinnareth's sacred mountain. Here we commune with the voice of the sky and strive to achieve balance between our inner and outer selves. We are here to guide you in that pursuit, just as the Greybeards have sought to guide those of the dragon blood that came before you. You are not the first. There have been many of the dragon blood since Akatosh first bestowed that gift upon mortal kind. Whether you are the only dragonborn of this age, that is not ours to know. You are the only one that has been revealed thus far. That is all I can say. We are honored to welcome a Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. We will do our best to teach you how to use your gift in fulfillment of your destiny. That is for you to discover. We can show you the way, but not your destination. You have shown that you are Dragonborn. You have the inborn gift. But do you have the discipline and temperament to follow the path laid out for you? That remains to be seen. Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thum, a shout. Now let us see if you are willing and able to learn. When you shout, you speak in the language of dragons. Thus, your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn words of power. All shouts are made up of three words of power. As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger. Master Einarth will now teach you Ro, the second word in Unrelenting Force. Ro means balance in the dragon tongue. Combine it with Fus, force, to focus your thumb more sharply.
Ro!
Dragonborn, you can absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge depth. As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of Ro. Targets as they appear. again.
Force gone!
You learn quickly. Once more. Impressive. Your thumb is precise. You show great promise, Dragonborn. We will perform your next trial in the courtyard. Follow Master Bori. Demonstrate whirlwind sprint. Then it will be your turn. Master Bori.
Rex!
Dragonborn, attend to Master Bori. Sprint. Master Bori will be the signal. Try it again.
Hold!
Stand next to me and prepare your whirlwind sprint. Master Bori will give the signal. Is this your best effort? Again. Come, Dragonborn. Master Bori will give the signal. Quick mastery of a new Thum is astonishing. I'd heard the stories of the abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself? You are now ready for your last trial. Retrieve the horn of Jürgen Windcaller, our founder, from his tomb in the ancient fane of Ostengrav. Remain true to the way of the voice. Will return.